Do you want to become attractive immediately? Do you want to become hot instantly in the eyes of other men? Well, you might be surprised that how can I look attractive and hot instantly in the eyes of everyone? Everyone has different preferences of what they find physically attractive and hot. But attractiveness and personality are something much deeper than your looks and the shape of your body. It is the magnetic chemistry that is given off by your attitude, your personality, and your energy. Have you ever experienced that you get attracted to an individual but you have no idea why? You both share an intense chemistry and the conversation is so natural between you. That is true attraction. And in this video, I will share 4 tips that will make you more attractive immediately from this second itself. Whatever I will share in this video is not something that I have made up. Instead, I have psychological science and data to back this. Before I begin with these actionable steps, do you want to learn how you can awaken a man's most secret and powerful desire to earn your love and eventually make him obsessed with you? Well, I have personally written an ebook where I have disclosed some untold secrets of making your man feel an everlasting love for you and only you forever. You see, not everything can be shared on YouTube and other public platforms, and that's why you can download this ebook for free only for a limited time from the first link in the description below. If you want to look more attractive immediately, you will have to understand the concept of subjective well-being. Subjective well-being is the way you experience the quality of your life, the way you think about yourself, your level of happiness and satisfaction. It simply means that a high level of subjective well-being means that you have a high level of self-satisfaction and internal happiness. A high level of subjective well-being means that the person feels more confident, optimistic, greater positive moods, and lesser negative moods like anger, anxiety, and fear. Several studies reveal that people get attracted to individuals with a high level of subjective well-being. So the 4 tips that I am going to share in this video will increase your levels of subjective well-being. People will get attracted to you like a magnet. I don't think I need to tell you that you look way more attractive when you are genuinely happy and enjoying your life. Have you ever experienced that guys approach you more often when you are smiling and enjoying time with your friends? Also, confidence increases attractiveness as well. If you are feeling confident in yourself and your abilities, men get attracted to you like crazy. Remember, men get attracted to a confident lady like a magnet. So, with that aside, here are the 4 tips to get instantly more attractive. Number 1. Exercise 3-4 times a week. Working out on your fitness not only helps you maintain your body, it also lifts your mood and acts as an increased source of inspiration. Did you know that there have been some studies that reveal that exercising is about as effective as most antidepressant medicines and supplements? Therefore, exercise definitely helps you feel energized, happier, and more satisfied. The best exercise for you is anything that raises your heart rate to about 130 to 150 beats per minute for half an hour. You can exercise 3-4 times a week. I would recommend you jogging, running, dancing, cycling, or swimming. If you have anything else in mind which can elevate your heartbeat rate to the levels I told you about, you can try that as well. Number 2. Practice meditation. Thousands of men and women have experienced a higher level of internal happiness and satisfaction through regular meditation. Mindfulness meditation can help you improve your health, mental well-being, mood, sleeping habits, diet, and even your sex life. Meditation is a state of resting your mind and reaching a state that is away from the real world. In meditation, your mind gets cleared and relaxed. It is kind of a reset button for your brain. It flushes away all the negative emotions from your brain and body. You can learn to meditate just like any other skill. In the beginning, it can be a little tricky and difficult to control your mind from distracting you during meditation, but constant practice will help you master the art of controlling your mind and thoughts. Number 3. Getting enough exposure to sunlight. We don't think much about sunlight and take it for granted. But let me tell you, exposure to sunlight can help you transform both your body and mental health. Our ancestors used to spend their whole day outside the house in the bright sunlight. Due to this, it has transferred to our genes as well, and we feel much lighter and happier when we go outside in the bright sunlight for a walk. If you spend your whole day inside your room, you will feel a little gloomy and negative. You will not get enough energy to properly perform both physical and mental tasks. That is why I would recommend you to spend at least 20 minutes a day and expose yourself to the bright sunlight. This is an easy task, but it will have much more positive impacts on your life than you can think of. Number 4. Get proper sleep. Most healthy individuals need 6 to 8 hours of sleep per night to function at their best. So, a regular sleep schedule is vital not only for your well-being but also to your level of happiness and satisfaction. Getting adequate levels of sleep reduces your level of stress and anxiety. It helps to improve your focus and concentration and dramatically reduces the chances of depression. You must have seen many people take time away from their sleep schedule and use it for either working or wasting in movies and social media. You will always notice a particular type of behavior in them. They will have lot of mood swings and will suffer from constant negative emotions. The people who don't have a proper sleep schedule will always complain about various wrong things in their life and will never feel satisfied with what they got in life. So, I would advise you to not sacrifice your happiness and get enough sleep to make you feel energized the next day. Do you agree with these 4 tips and the concept of subjective well-being? Feel free to share your experiences and views in the comments below. Again, let me tell you that men crave high-value women in their lives. They get attracted to them like a magnet. If you want to transform yourself into a confident, high-value woman, grab access to my ebook from the link in the description. It discloses some of the darkest secrets about love and obsession that would leave you speechless. The book is absolutely free. Get access to it before it costs you $49. Please subscribe to the channel University of Obsession for more videos on relationship and dating advice. Like and share it with your friends if this video helped you by any means. See you in the next video. Until then, take care.